damage here along the Gulf Coast is catastrophic. There's a frantic effort underway tonight to find survivors. There are an uncounted number of the dead tonight.
People are being forced to live like animals.
People need some stuff in here. We are desperate.
No one says the federal government is doing a good job.
And hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people.
No water. Yeah, I fought my country for years.
We need help. We really need help.
In Baghdad, they airdrop water, food to people. Why can't they do that to their own people?
Dawned on anyone that the same idiots can't get a bottle of water into a major American city in less than 3 days are trying to win a war.
People was poor before the hurricane came. But the downpour poured is like what Mary J sang. Every day it rains, so every day the pain. Been ignored and chilled, and the rents was to blame. But life is a chain, cause and affected. Niggas off the chain because they infected. It's a dirty game, so whatever is effective. From weed to selling cane, gotta put that in effect. Wouldn't you loot? You didn't have the loot. Baby needed food and you stuck on the roof. And helicopter swooped down just to get a scoop through his telescopic lens, but he didn't scoop you. The next 5 days, no help ensued. They caught you a refugee because you seek refuge. And the commander-in-chief just flew by, didn't stop. No, he had a couple seats, just through JetBlue. He's not JetBlue by the spot. What if he ran out of jet fuel and just dropped? That'd have been something to watch. Helicopters doing flybys to take a couple shots. Couple portraits that ignored him. Hippie just another bush surrounded by a couple orchids. Poor kids just cause they was poor kids. Left them on the porches. Same old story in New Orleans. Silly rappers cause we got a couple Porsches. MTV stopped by to film our fortresses. We forget the unfortunate. Sure ponied up a meal but I didn't give him a time. So in reality I didn't give a dime or a damn. I just put my monies in the hands of the same people that left my people stranded. Nothing but a bandit, left them folks abandoned. Damn, the money that we gave was just a band-aid. Kids say we're better off than we was before. In synopsis, this is my minority report. Kids say we're better off than we was before. In synopsis, this is my minority report.